It all started so simply. I had just finished my usual morning routine of nude funkercise, fired up the Barca Lounger, grabbed a quick bite to eat, and prepared to watch some serious tube. Little did I know, my snack was sent by Red.